Wow, sexy. Sexy jigsaw CG bundle. Whoa! Transgender Zoya for boobs and merch. Transgender penis. Oh, it's DLC! It's DLC! It's DLC! Fucking. Please load this. Transgender. This is a DLC. Open. Oh, I fucking see it, dude. What the fuck is this? It was released a few days ago. Dude, that's a dick on a lady in a video game. Dude. The developers describe the content like this. This personage is completely naked. This DLC includes 5 different penis sizes. This DLC content is available from the game on the room where you select personages. There is a button transgender which turn on and off penis and change its size. You can select which one you like. Achievements! I want to know about the achievements. What possible fucking achievements could anyone want from this? Looked at the transgender penis super hard or what?